Now, it is the show with the aim to outwit, outplay and outlast. Last night, fans were ecstatic with the premiere of Australian Survivor Blood versus Water. Castaways entered the competition with a loved one, which dialed up the gameplay to a whole new level. But one town in particular thrilled about the premiere is Charters Towers in Queensland, where the production took place. Charters Towers Deputy Mayor Graeme Lohmann joins us now, along with Marissa, a local school teacher and a very big Survivor fan. Guys, it's a pleasure to speak to you. We love your town, haven't seen it. Graeme, Survivor is one of Australia's most popular shows. What has it meant to Charters Towers to have the production in town?
It's been a magnificent opportunity for Charters Towers. This has been a significant economic boost to our community. It's been estimated that about $7 million was spent in the town throughout the production by either the company or the production crew. But it's been more than that, really. It's been about adding confidence and reassuring the community during these COVID times that things are well. And having a show such as Survivor filmed in our own backyard was just magnificent. There's been a real buzz in our community.
Yeah, Graeme, do you think... It's going to attract tourists.
We've been very fortunate that the production company...
Absolutely. Tourists.
My apologies, earphone fell out.
Oh, sorry.
Yes, plenty of tourists already come here. We have a lot of grey nomads that travel up this way, and a huge boost to our tourism sector. It's a really magical place to visit. We've got great sunsets, sunrises, beautiful landscapes. This town is really something special.
That's great.
And we're expecting to get a significant boost.
Sorry, Graeme, go ahead.
We're expecting to get quite a substantial boost in tourism as a consequence of Survivor coming to Charters Towers. There's been numbers of people coming already, but with all of Australia and much of the world perhaps seeing the local environment in which it was filmed, we're sure will attract people to it who want to come and see this area in person. And this year will be a great year for that to occur, because it's our 150th celebrations of Charters Towers, and there'll be much more than just our natural environment to see.
Oh, that's great. You're going to have to survive all the influx of people yourselves there.
Yeah, that's right.
In terms of the production, Marissa, you're a huge fan of Survivor. Were the locals able to play a part of the production and work with the crew?
Yeah, look, they did a big call out before Survivor started filming for locals to join the crew. And I know several people that took them up on that offer, people driving out to the Big Bend, people serving drinks, all sorts of things, and it's been wonderful to get involved. And my husband actually bought some things at auction, some props from Survivor, so
cool.
Everyone is getting really behind Survivor episode one, season seven. It's very exciting.
Exactly. Was there a bit of buzz last night during the premiere? Were there viewing parties in town? Were people talking about it this morning?
We did have a big one planned for our drive-in, but it had to be cancelled. But I did see several people on Snapchat with their families watching excitedly. Everyone in the town was watching. Massive buzz here yesterday, and it's going to be so good for this town. It's awesome.
Wow. I was wondering, Marissa, if you were buying props for yourself and your husband to compete in it. How do you reckon you'd go?
He might do great, but not so much myself. I'd be a hot mess, just like Chrissy. Absolute hot mess. I'm not a camper, but I do love watching them on The Survivor. That's something that I don't have in me, I don't think.
What about yourself, Graeme?
Yes.
Oh, look, I would love to, but no, I'm way past that. After looking at what they did last night, I don't think I'd be able to handle that, especially looking at the likes of Croc and the others that were participating. Yeah, it was a pretty spectacular show.
Well, you both look like champions to me. Thank you so much, Graeme and Marissa, for joining us. Australian Survivor Blood versus Water continues tonight at 7:30 p.m. on 10 and 10 Play On Demand. Thanks once again for joining us.
Thank you for having us.